We have strong warning regarding the irreversibility of Ukraine's movement towards NATO. Every step truly brings us closer to membership. We are doing and will continue to do everything to ensure that the day comes when Ukraine is invited and becomes a NATO member. And I am confident we will achieve this.